Friends, hello everyone. Spring is in full swing outside, the month of April. And according to my information, the first spring mushrooms should already appear. This is what I want to check today. I know the place is where he should be. I'll go there now. I'll show you what I find. And you watch the video, comment, subscribe to the channel, like. But very small giant lines appeared. They are handsome. Here, friends, more lines have appeared. Here's one, here's the second, here's two more beauties. I'll cut it now. Vipers have come out. You have to watch your step, otherwise you might step on a snake. In your excitement, you will see mushrooms, but not a viper. You will run after the mushrooms. And there will be such a black thing sitting there that can jump. So here's another mushroom sticking out, guys. So we cut off these two. Let's take it. Some kind of viper is lying there. Not really. Gray. For some reason, there are few of them this year. Handsome. Line. I always confuse the morel and the line. I'm confused about words. Simply handsome. One more line. The main thing is not to run into a viper. Last weekend was almost there. Lucky. And just above the line, someone already tried to cut it off. Cut off part of it and left the other part. But I'll take this mushroom. Here the mushrooms of Dyscena appeared. Also an edible mushroom. Conventionally, some people probably eat it, some don't. A common morel appears, and it seems poisonous. It doesn't seem like it, but it's definitely poisonous.